Hi everyone, welcome to TTI. Welcome to a whole new world of drones. In this video, we're counting down our list of the 10 most amazing drones that will blow away your mind. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the video.
Number 10.
Drobotron. Drobotron is a large flying billboard-shaped drone from the company Drobo Tron LLC from Florida. This drone can be used for digital advertisement on skies for businesses, weddings, concerts, trade shows, music videos, theme parks, sporting events, and so on. Using a state-of-the-art technology, now promotions can be made like never before in the skies, in the form of graphics, logos, videos, and texts. It has a high-resolution 40 by 10-inch Luminux 360-degree LED screen, which also has the feature of glowing in the dark, focusing more on the advertisement displayed on the drone. It has an easy-to-use PC program system, which enhances its compatibility with other electronic devices. The average flight time is 10 minutes on a single charge, and it is extremely easy to assemble, disassemble, and is portable with a company-provided carry kit.
Number 9.
Voliro. Voliro is one of the most powerful and smartest drones available in the market today. Voliro was developed by a group of 11 students at Zurich University, Switzerland, within a period of 9 months. It has the unique ability to fly and move in any direction and can rotate vertically and upside down as well. The drone can bear harsh conditions and is useful for gas, oil, and construction industries, where it can creep into places which could be dangerous for human life. It has incredible flight characteristics using its 6 individually rotating rotors, and the drone can also be controlled through the hand gestures due to 360-degree rotation feature of the propellers. It also has a color detector and object following feature, allowing it to move depending on another object's movement. This drone does not require a gimbal due to the mounted camera, and further research is being done to allow the drone to swim underwater as well.
Number 8.
Blimp Airship. This drone is from the company Egan Airships, and it's a mixture of aircraft and blimp-based drone that's probably one of the largest drones in the market. It weighs around 25 kilograms, is 8.5 meters long, and works on lithium-ion batteries. It has a flight time of around 20 hours, a flight range of 1,300 miles, with a top speed of 40 miles per hour. With such high speeds, large size, and significant flight times, it can be used for advertisements, agriculture, aerial photography, conducting surveys, mining, and for other uses. Blimp Airship will be mostly used by commercial drone industries. The drone has dynamic wings which enables it to hover, dip, ascend, or backspin quite easily. The rotors are positioned horizontally, which allows the drone to vertically take off. For forward flight, the rotors then rotate to a forward position, and for hovering, the wings rotate back to its original horizontal position, allowing the drone to hover easily. Even with its big size, the helium-filled pinth structure prevents the drone from falling to the ground in case of rotor failure, allowing for a more safe landing for the drone.
Number 7.
Spider-Mav. Spider-Mav is a drone that comes from the laboratory of London's Aerial Robotics. Inspired from nature, with the perching techniques similar to a spider, it can stick to walls, ceilings, and corridors while being stable in midair. Spider-Mav has a polystyrene thread which works as a web for the drone, and it can shoot to perch around objects. It has a stabilizing module at the bottom and a perching module at the top of the drone, which allows it to be unique and have solid mid-air stability. However, the perching technique will only work on magnetic objects. Once connected, this drone can move in any direction, still being attached with the objects around it. Due to this unique feature, it reduces energy consumption and saves battery for a long flight time.
Number 6.
Airspace LV. The Airspace LV drone, hunting drone, is specifically designed to hunt down unwanted and trespassing drones, which are roaming around unauthorized areas. It is designed by a California-based company called Airspace Systems. It has complex software algorithms, deep learning, and enhanced machine vision to detect any anomalies in the sky and hunt unwanted drones by tracking their movement in hot pursuit. This drone has a Kevlar net, which captures the other drones flying around. Once these drones are in range of the Airspace LV drone, the net is bulletproof and is made with 2 years of efforts. These enemy drones are then brought to the ground quite safely.
Number 5.
Hora. Hora is a drone based on gesture biotics and a glove controller, allowing the drone to be controlled with hand gestures. The drone is made by Loco Robo Innovations, a Pennsylvania-based company. The Hora drone can be used for recreational purposes, as well as a toy to perform different stunts using your hand gestures. It allows intuitive control simply through movement of hands with a glove. With the click of a button, this drone can automatically take off and automatically land as well. It can race through obstacles, perform 360 front and back flips, and can move in any direction. It's been designed for indoor flight with a 6-axis gyro stabilization, ensuring a smooth and stable flight.
Number 4.
Converticopter. Converticopter is a helicopter and aircraft mixed-shaped drone developed by a California-based company, VTOL Aerospace. It's 8 feet long, has a wingspan size extendable up to 12.1 meters, has a massive 20-amp battery, which allows almost 1.5 hours of hovering and flight time. The size of the converticopter is larger than almost any commercial quadcopter available today. The design of the converticopter is basically vertical takeoff and vertical landing. It has a closed wing tilt rotor that combines the hovering, takeoff, and maneuvering abilities of a helicopter with vertical flight abilities of aircrafts, maximizing the efficiency, speed, and energy consumption. A converticopter can be used mainly for surveillance, patrol police, search and rescue operations, and oil and gas mining operations.
Number 3.
Eagle Ray Xav. The Eagle Ray Xav is developed by researchers from North Carolina State University and Teledyne Scientific. The drone is 59 inches long and weighs around 12.6 pounds. It has a unique ability to travel in the air, on the surface of water, and underwater as well. As the name suggests, it behaves like an eagle and can fly right into the water directly and also soar straight out of the water with pressure. Its propellers allow the drone to sink underwater easily, and this drone can be very helpful for underwater life research, for example, tracking the movements of marine life, dolphins, and to observe their daily routine and habits.
Number 2.
Ionic MIT Plain. As the name suggests, the drone is developed by engineers of MIT University. It's a lightweight drone that has no batteries, no moving parts, and is fueled by ionic wind only. This design is very simple and is environmentally friendly, with no fossil fuel consumption and emission. This concept is from the 1920s, known as electro-aerodynamic thrust, which illustrates that a thrust can be produced when a current is passed between a thin and thick electrode.
Number 1.
Robofly. Robofly is the world's first insect-shaped drone developed by engineers at University of Washington. This drone has converted the science fiction of insect-shaped drones into reality. Due to its small size, it can fit into small spaces and travel large distances with a longer flight time. It can be used to check gas leakages, inspection of crop fields, and Robofly works with a photovoltaic cell placed on top of the drone that absorbs the laser light and converts it into electricity, which is used as the fuel for the drone. Thanks for watching! Which drone did you find the most impressive and why? Let me know in the comments section below. Subscribe now and be my friend. I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace!